Okay, since the stream is not officially going to start until 8, I will leave you with this, let's say overworld music. Let's use some overworld music for us to listen to. And I will be back at 7 to actually start the stream, so enjoy this classic Final Fantasy music for the next 11-ish minutes, and I will be back. Thank you. Okay, it is close enough to 7 for me, so let's do this. Let's go. Let's start playing. What did I do last time? Wandered around aimlessly, kind of, in the marsh cave. Got the crown, that's right, so we need to take it to the old king so that he will tell us where Estos is. So let's do that. Let's head right on over there. It begins! Why? Oh yeah, I grinded a little. I was like, why is Nia at the top of there? And like, cause people died. That's why. I need to move her back down. The end of the line. So she is least likely to be hit. Gotcha. I feel this stream will probably have a lot more, what's the word? Progress than the others have. What you doing attacking me for? because we're going to get Astros' location, and we're going to be able to kill him, and then get the herb from Atoya, and take that to the Elf Prince, so he revived, and I know he's going to give us the Mystic Key, which we can then take to Corneria, Elfland Castle, the Temple of Chaos, the Marsh Cave, and the Cave of Dwarf, to get a bunch of treasures from. Because all of those have rooms that are locked with the Mystic Key. So we're gonna be getting those. Just kill the Gwolf! The Gwolf! We all dance a little bit. Now, I do not remember off the top of my head what Astos is, like, weak to, if anything, really. I don't actually know. But we're gonna find out, aren't we? You could go, please. It bothers me sometimes because the game will just freeze. It'll just be like, nope. Okay. Let's go. Let's head that way. Let's do this. If I recall correctly, when we go to fight Astos, he has the rub spell? It's an instant KO attack, which I think he has access to, so we're... When we fight Astos, we're gonna have to take him down real fast, or it could be a problem. And I completely forgot to take Nia out of second place again. Gosh darn it. It's fine. I'll do it after this battle. This thing is undoubtedly going to die. Bye! See? Dies literally as I say it. Evil is defeated. Come on, go, go. Okay. Let's move you, and then move you, because you're the backup healer, but you're a little sturdier than Nienna is. Shit. I think I have to go through here? I don't remember. I'm gonna be so mad if I'm on the wrong side. It doesn't matter. Okay, it's fine. Nope, we're not getting poisoned. I don't want to deal with poison. No, don't, please. Close call. Okay, good. It's not as bad in battle as paralysis, but it is far more annoying and expensive. Okay, we're at the Abandoned Castle, Western Keep. I'm not entirely sure what it's called in this game. I know in the PlayStation remake it's called the Western Keep, but I don't know if it's what it's called here. It's the Old King! Hi, Old King! I am Astos, King of the Dark Elves! I have Matoya's crystal, and you shall give me that crown now! JK, the king isn't gonna tell us where Astos is. He is Astos, so we're gonna murder him. Hope that's okay. So I know Astos is a little resistant to magic, so I think we would be better served speeding up our fighter. Well, we're not gonna use the... Actually, we might be able to mute him. We can try, certainly. If we fail, but we can try. Come on, game. Whoop! What did I say? What did I say? Bye, Ash. It's you're so far behind in experience now. It's fine. Eight hits, 39 damage. Okay, get an ice in on there. I don't have life, I can't. Could I cast life if I did have it? No. Okay, because it's level 5, I think. We're just gonna try and mute again. Don't be hitting me. That would be very rude, Astos. Crit! Yeah! Yeah, we killed him! Okay! I mean, Esh misses out on all that sweet, sweet experience, but that's fine. Esh is already super far behind and is now even farther. Did we get the crystal? It didn't tell us. Okay, but we got it. Okay, let's go then. JK, got that. Bye. Bye, game. So we're gonna head to Elfland and revive. Hopefully not get in any fights on the way there, I say, as I immediately run from a fight. Because it's an asp. I ain't gonna mess with poison. That fight could have gone better. It could have gone a lot worse. But that crit probably saved somebody's life. So we're fine. Oh my god. Really? Really, game? Really? Really? Excuse you. Pardon me. Okie dokie. Let's go this way? This whole area just looks so similar to me that I always get super lost. I guess not super, it's not that big. But there's always like that moment of like, am I going the right way? Thanks for the crit. You can stop. Or not. Poison me, that's fine. You jerk! You jerk! When enemies get to go first. Bye! Excuse me, stop hitting me. Please stop hitting me. Exciting! Running from all the battles! Okay, no, that noise needs to stop immediately! Where's Pure? No! Immediately stop! Okay, so we're gonna go to the clinic, we're gonna revive Esh, wherever the hell the clinic is. Right here. We're gonna get, before we leave, we are gonna get Yena's last level 4 spell, so that she's got that and we don't have to come back here anytime soon. And then, well, ow, that was my head. I guess we'll have to come back for the prince himself, but you know what I mean. Yeah, you returned to life, great, okay. Let's see. What we got for the last spell. I know I got Cure to End Harm. I was wrong. It's Pure and Anti-Ice. I don't remember if there was any other good ones. I feel a lot of the white magic spells are super situational. Nianna is. Pure Fear, Anti-Ice, Anti-Mute. If I recall, only like 3 enemies in the game can mute you at most, and it's really rare, and it's none of the bosses, so I think we're gonna go with Fear, mostly because Anti-Mute is, like, literally pointless. Let me look up what Fear does. Fear, where are you? Fear drives foes away in terror. Well, I'm going to assume that means that makes them flee. That's fine. I'm probably literally never going to use it, but whatever. Whatever. There are worse things. At least it can theoretically have a use, like we're trying to get away, and I'm like, just fear them! That's fine. Because I'm literally never going to use Anti-Mute. Or Vox, as it is later translated. Like, I'm just not... It's not a thing that's gonna happen. Yeah, let's take a nap. Bye! Okay. So if you heard me drinking, I have like a giant glass of green tea here in front of me. Make sure my throat... at least we get to attack first. My throat stays fine talking for 2 straight hours after a day at work. Or I made phone calls for an hour because I don't want to talk too much about my job, but somebody who also shares the same position I did... two somebodies, actually, now I think about it, did not do any of their calls during the week, which meant I got to do all of them today, which was awful, because there was like 50 of them, and it took me almost an entire hour to call all of them. So I was so happy when I was getting off work. Just so pleased. My throat felt great. I had to talk to like 50 different people. It's fine though. It's fine. We're fine. I'm not bitter. I mean, I am, but I'm gonna pretend I'm not. So, you know. Yeah, yeah, we succeeded. Ogre should drop a lot of money. It's great. Okay, so. Up! I don't remember if the boat can go through. I don't want to have this fight. Oh, and we need to move Mia again. I don't want to have this fight. Lit. Please, just kill them all. Thank you. I was about to say, that better be terminated. Christ, my poker step. 132 damage? It's a ridiculous amount of damage. Ridiculous. Ridiculous. We won! Because of course we did. So magic takes forever. Yep, let's just go, please. Go. Come on. Thank you. Okay. So we're gonna go up to, like, Corneria, and I don't recall if boats can go through bridges, but I hope they can. They can. Okay. We're gonna go up here. Dock out much closer to Matoya. So we got her crystal. Her eyes. Her eye, I guess. Imps! I mean, it's free money. Probably take just as long to try and run away, so let's just kill them. Tea. Love it. Come on, kill them. You done it. I'm so happy. Experience to money ratio. I mean, it's not enough money at this point in the game, but like 4 times the experience for the money is pretty okay. Can we just kill this thing super fast? I think we're gonna. I think Epps is gonna get a hit in and be like, okay, we're done. Shank, shank. Shank, shank. I think I'm gonna leave Niana up there because she's the only one, because Kenno at this point has died while grinding. which brought him about to where Epps is, so they're kind of, like, equal now. So, like, Nienna is the first one to level up, and then Epps and Kenno, and then Ash, who has died, like, 3 times, is, like, way behind! You know what? I'm fine with that. The lower the level is... Ash's level is, the later in the game, the better, so that when they, turn into a ninja and get access to black magic, they will have more magic slots. Overall, eventually. We are in Midoriya's cave. I really like this song, hell yeah. Hey, Midoriya. The prince needs herb. I'll trade the most powerful herb to get my crystal back. I can see! Anything else to say? You have no more business here. Go! Well, we got the herb, so we're gonna take that back to the prince in Elfland so that he can finally wake up. Finally. Like, 2 streams later. How about you fire no, how about you ice 2 them so this goes away and I don't have to deal with it? It's a huge amount of people who we're not gonna one-hit KO, so just murder them. Okay, that's fine. Just die. Gotcha! Should be dead. What to say? Please be dead. Oh, look at that beautiful damage. Beautiful. Yay, success. Okay, let's go. Go! Let's get out of here! The fewer battles, the better. It's just a wolf. Just kill the wolf. Please, just murder the wolf. Yay, victory! While we're going around getting all of the... They have a terrible experience to gold ratio. Which makes sense, I guess. They're just wolves. Imps are at least sentient-ish creatures who would probably be carrying around money. While we are going around with the Mystic Key getting all the treasures that we can get with said Mystic Key, I'm probably not going to be running from battles, even though they're going to be super easy. Because, quite frankly, I need the experience and money, even from crap battles. I do. This game requires a lot of experience and money. All the gold in the world. Ugh. I might, however, run from battles filled with poisonous monsters or paralyzing monsters, because dealing with that is not fun. It's generally just not worth it. It's not worth the resources I would have to expend. Kill it? Thank you. You've killed it. Congration, you done it. Thank you. done? Are you gonna freeze up, game? Okay, thank you. It's like, okay. Hey guys, we're here for your prince. We got the herbs. Yeah, Astos is dead. BT dub. Astos totes dead. Hi, prince. Oh, this herb will release the prince from Astos' curse. Look, he is waking. Hi, prince. Is this a dream? Are you the Light Warriors? Is this for real? So as legend says, I give you the mystic key. Guess is in our inventory now? Key! Yeah, okay. Let's go! We are now going to go and unlock the treasures. Okay. By going right instead of left. This left apparently just takes us right out. Okay, what's this one? We found a copper. Copper. Copper, what is that? Copper something. What is it supposed to be? Like, I don't understand. Are they gloves? I think they're supposed to be gloves. Yeah, I think they're supposed to be gloves. But nobody can wear them, it seems. I guess there's one way to find out. I know it's not a shield. So... yep, I was right, they're gloves. Okay. Trade those gloves. And that iron shield. That's not what I meant to do. That's what I meant to do. Okay. We found money! We found more money! We found a silver hammer! I know it's empty, excuse me. I know where that's going. Nope. It's going straight to our white mage. Okay, let's go sell some of this armor. And weapons we got, because we got a lot of it. Hi there, bye there. So now the mystic key. Sell the iron hammer. Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna need to find the armor shop. Sell some armor. Because of course we do. What else will we do? Doop 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 doop. Has things they need to sell. Armor. Esh's iron armor, Kenno's gloves, Mia's wooden armor. Okay. Esh's iron armor. Kenno's... one of the pair of gloves. I'll just have to check to see which one we sold. I'm gonna sneeze. Sorry about that. Just started sneezing. Aeneas Warden Armor. Something she can't even wear, yeah. Bye. Bye. Do you still have... well, you do not. I sold the gloves you were wearing. Whatever. It's fine. Okay, let's go. We are heading to Corneria itself, followed by the Temple of Chaos. Hopefully something will be there. We're gonna find out. Thank you. Get out of here eventually. Do it one day. Wait. Some sharks! No! Murder them. Throw a lit two down as well. I want these dead ASAP. Positive that would kill it, but whatever. Sure. Everyone team up on the poor shark. We'll teach it. It'll be dead. Got that bopping music. Ah, over here. Before we go take a nap, let's go into Corneria and rob the place. I mean, liberate its forever trapped treasures. Which, to be fair, they haven't been able to open, so I doubt anyone in living memory has access or can claim ownership of these things. Probably the king, just by right of being king, but... Whoa! I gotta save the world. Sucks to be you, dude. Give me your shit. A silver sword. I already bought one of those. I think? Yeah. No, that's a silver dagger. Or silver sword? I'm guessing dagger. Well, let's see. 2030. 1740. So I think that ends up being more damage, because I think that pushes me over the threshold for another attack. Yeah. Yeah, I think that's more damage overall. Yeah, we're gonna stick with that for now. You found a saber. Nope. You found an iron staff. Nope. That's great. In the box, you found TNT! You found high-grade explosives! An iron shield. Oh, got one of those. And iron armor. Shield and iron armor. Fantastic. Gonna go sell this shit. I know. That's fine. Actually, give it here. Put it in Epsis stuff, so I don't have to wander among each of the characters to sell all of our garbage. Okay. Got some weapons to sell. Sabers and an iron stick. That's great. Oh, thank you. And then, what's an iron Esh's Iron Shield, Kenno's Iron Armor. Do I know for sure he can equip an Iron Armor? Do I know this? I can see it. No, well. It was worth a shot. He's a red mage. Anyways. Oh, yeah, Esh has got some, shield. He's old. And Kenno has Iron Armor, which needs to be sold. Beautiful! We have so much money. We're gonna take a nap and then head to the Temple of Chaos. That's how we do. Yes. Yes. I don't remember which side of the Temple of Chaos. Oh, we get to strike first. Well, that's nice at least. Please die. Thank you. I think there's something poisonous in the Temple of Chaos. I need the experience and money, I gotta... Okay. I'm pretty sure there's something poisonous in the Temple of Chaos, but I don't recall if there's anything, like, straight up deadly. Notes indicate that we are to go east, to the right side of the building. As I recall, there are boss fights in front of these. Not this, obviously, this is just a creep. We've faced plenty of creeps. Boss fight! With a chance to strike first, so we're probably going to win, because I'm just going to ice to the entire group, and it's going to do a ton of damage. Ka-pew! Just all team up on you, and you'll die. Well, that could have gone worse. Could have gone better. Anyways. The Rune Blade. There was something special. special about the Runeblade, right? It does, like, extra damage to mages, like the wizards we see. I think it's a thief-only weapon. So, Ash, even though you just got that nice silver knife, it's like 1740, right? Let's see what it is now. 2540. Unequivocally better. Best of both worlds. Because we're going to be selling that silver knife. Hi, creep. We're going to murder you. That's okay. Yeah, we got you. Okay. And then I think another boss fight is right there, which means we're gonna have to fight this one twice. We want both chests, which is fine. Totally fine. Too for the next time we come through here. Just do a fire two or a lit two. I've already forgotten what I used to attack. That's super bad. Yeah, we killed it. Yeah, it's fucking dead. Such exciting battle music. Not the best of the Final Fantasy musics, battle musics, but it's a pretty good one. Oh, it didn't die. This is what happens when I look away to check my stream. I just freeze for a second, like, oh! Didn't want to do anything! Please die, you gargoyle. Anyways, before we move, what's this? The Wereblade. This is going to the Red Mage. It is a Red Mage or Thief weapon. And is better than the Scorch Sword, I believe. Check. 2337. 2642. Yeah. Unequivocally better. Anyways, and this. A soft. Oh, good, because those are super expensive. And the gargoyles. Again. Ice 2 to hopefully in this battle super fast. Hey, stop hitting my healer. It's not nice. It's very rude. Come on, die. Please, just die. Just keel over from a massive sudden heart attack. Stop being a bother to me. Please? Please? So much money. Totes. Okay. And from here, where do we need to go? We will go to the Western Keep first, because it's not a terrible, terrible dungeon. And then after the Western Keep, we'll go to the Marsh Cave. terminated. This Runeblade and Wereblade are going to be very helpful weapons for a while. Especially the Wereblade. It's going to be 647% honest. Because it turns any wolf monsters into mincemeat. While there aren't a ton of wizard monsters that we'll be fighting in this bracket, I guess. This tier of difficulty. So, the Runeblade just kind of ends up being just a really cool blade. I mean, we're going to be facing, like, wizards, because Marsh Cave, some of the treasure chests are protected by wizards. And I also think the chest in the keep, Western Keep, the Man Castle, is also guarded by a wizard, but it could be mummies. I'm not remembering well off the top of my head. Regardless, they're not common enemies, so it's still not going to be super helpful. Beyond just being a better weapon, obviously. I mean, that's always helpful. It's always helpful to have a nice weapon. And south. Here we go. We'll stop off in Cornaria for a night. Fine. For a nice nap. Fire to you guys. To get our spell slots back almost completely and only totally reason. Oh, and also to sell the two weapons that we're no longer using. Terminated. That's great. Here we go. Using magic is such a burden. It always slows down the game. It's like, I gotta do math. I gotta calculate. How well you did. How much ass you kicked. Come on. At least I don't have to use magic here. Can just stab him or beat him with a hammer. Or just miss entirely. Also, possibility that you should never discount, as it turns out. Sell these weapons and then take a nice nap. I'm gonna take a nap. Lay down right here. I'm not behind you. So. Your silver knife. And then sell. Canoe. Your short sword, I'm guessing. I don't know. Bye. Said bye. Bye. Nap time, then down to Elfland, then up to the Western Keep, and then back down to Elfland, and then back down to the Marsh Cave, bottom floor, far right. Oop, wrong button. Okay, heading south. Okay, that's a lot of somethings. Can we get a lit two up in here? Get some murder going on. It'd be super helpful. You could kill them, please. Pretty please. Sprinkles on top. Let none survive. Not a one. to lean back here and wait for this spell to go off. I like how I got that tease so my throat wouldn't hurt and my voice would be fine, and I can already feel it getting scratchy and hear it getting deeper and scratchier. Ooh, yeah, they're all gonna die. Only question is, how long will it take? Please just die, all of you. You would be so kind as to just end. Yay, everyone's dead. Great commentary. Let's go! Let's go! Move faster, game. It's so slow. I'm used to more modern conveniences. The slowness of the game, it hurts me. I don't really need to stop in Elfland for anything. Oh, God. Poison. No. We're just gonna run. We're gonna run. Bye! Bye! First. Well, let's take that chance and murder these guys. Because they're worth the experience. Usually they can paralyze you, so. Hopefully it won't be a problem now. Yay, we won. Let's just go. I can feel it. I can sense it in my bones. We're getting real close to finally being able to move on with the story. Real close. Not quite close enough. I suppose theoretically I could have gone there before now. Even get to the Cave of Dwarf. But before, when you went there, one of the doors that you need to go through is locked with the Mystic Key, and then, of course, once you get there, they're like, hey, yeah, we want to blow up a canal, which is how we're going to escape the ocean that we're currently in to get to the wider ocean out in the world. But to do that, they need high-grade explosives. Some TNT that, for some goddamn reason, ooh, Mia's leveling up. This is the only one that's gonna level up, apparently. For some goddamn reason, is sitting in Gornaria Castle's treasury. I don't know why it was there. It was. Still don't know why. Hey, okay. Such a nice castle. Like, what is the... Never mind. There's lots of, like, rooms that, like, look kind of pointless. Like, what was the point of this room, really, in the past? This room of... pillars. Okay. Ouch. Oh, mummies. Okay. We're going to use fire to and harm to on these mummies. Ah, they put us to sleep. That's not as bad as paralysis, because they'll wake us back up when they hit us. But still, it's really bad. bad. That one died. He dead. It's like, Ash, please do something. Murder. Ow. Woke up. Wonder why. Everyone pile on the mummy. He can't put us all to sleep, but he's almost dead. Yeah! Terminated. Can't see it, but I'm dancing to the music. I'm just bopping along. Yay, Apps is leveling up, which means Kenno is probably also going to level up. Or not. That's fine. Power Staff. What in the nine hells is the Power Staff? Wow. Game does not actually tell me what the Power Staff is. Look at my notes. Power Staff, where would you even be located? It might be an item that you can use in battle to create a spell-like effect. Take any notes on which of those items there were, so we'll just have to try it next time we're in a battle. A falchion. That sounds like a real good weapon. Let's train the power staff to, Kenno. Let's train it to, and falchion. Okay. 3858. It is unequivocally worse than the Silver Sword. Okay, now, what was the stats for Ash? 2540? Okay, wow. I know the Runeblade and the Wereblade have the exact same stats, so the Falchion is just not going to get used. And no. Iron Gloves, again. Great. That's awesome. Oh, wait. Those were bronze gloves, or copper gloves last time, so... actually wear these. If not, we're trading up Epsis stuff again. Nope, okay. That's fine. He's got him all decked out. Okay. Let's get out of here. And the first battle we get in, we will try the power staff with Anya. First battle we're in where not all the enemies can poison us, because we're gonna run from this one. Actually. What I wanted to avoid. Game, just let me flee. Please. Let me go. Thank you. Oh, pure. Wrong button. Weird. Fine. Sometimes, like, they'll just switch place with the very last person, and sometimes they'll drop down, and everybody else under them will be pushed up one, and I can't seem to get a grip on when which is which. So if I use item, power staff. Or I could just murder the ogre. We're gonna keep trying. Thank you. get my spells back. Gonna get my spells back. Gonna take a nap in the Elf City. Oh, please die. Once more we try the power stick. Hey, hey, no attacking the healer. Nothing happens. Okay. That's fine. So the power staff is just power staff. Actually do anything? Am I right about that? Come on, go. Let's go take a nap. Hopefully there'll be no more fights. Okay, good. Power staff. Oh, yeah, it does nothing. It's just super valuable. Okay, well, we're gonna sell that shit. It's garbage. And so the power staff worth just a ton of money. Yes. Can I have something? No. Okay. And then we need to sell our armor. Then we can take a nap and head to the marsh cave. That's what I always want to do. Take a nap. Take a nap. Lay down right here. Who has what? No. No. It's Kimmo. It's a copper gloves. Yes. We are so rich right now. We are so rich, it's gonna go away so fast. When we get to Melmond by spells, it's just gonna be gone. We're gonna be broke. Nap time. And then off to the marsh cave. Yes, great. Bye! Okay, this is fine. I mean, we are making progress. We have upgraded almost everyone's weapon. Yeah, almost everyone. The only person who hasn't is Epps. We've upgraded... On the flip side, we've upgraded Epps' armor pretty significantly. Upgraded from just gloves to copper gloves to iron gloves. Hoping the power staff would actually do something, but it does not. Oh, shit. Shitty, shitty, shit, shit. Okay, good. Please just let me go. Let me run and be free. I beg of ye. Thanks. Bye. Trap. Let's go. Grimps! You were really close to us. Could you, like, take a 5-foot step back, please? Great. Just get up out my face. Please? We missed. Well, whatever. Whatever. We can't always have our cake and eat it, too. JK, we did kill them all. I thought we missed one. Must have misread. Thank you. Nope. Bye. Sweet money! Gotta get those fat meats. Okay. As usual, before entering a dungeon, other than the Temple of Chaos, I guess, we're gonna take a tent, we're gonna lay down and have a nap right outside in the swamp that surrounds the Marsh Cave. In the marsh of the Marsh Cave. I make good decisions. Won't be told otherwise. Okay. How dare they? Who said they had the right to attack me? It's very presumptuous of them. Well, we're doing enough damage that hopefully it works. Oh, and of course we missed. Come on, kill him. Please. These battles. As much as this place annoys me, it is nothing compared to the Earth Cave. The Earth Cave is just... oh god, it's so bad. I feel the Earth Cave of the dungeons in this game is the most... poorly designed a dungeon, because you have to go into it multiple times. Like, you're forced to go into it multiple times. Like, we're back in the Marsh Cave, but theoretically, we didn't have to come back here. I mean, I'm not passing loot up, so we are, but you don't... God damn! You don't have to come back here. You could totally have gotten the Mystic Key, headed to Corneria, got the TNT, and headed straight for the Elves. I don't know why you would have done that, but you can, if you really feel like it. Not so with the Earth Cave, where we're coming up on it real soon, and why did I double up Esh and Kinno's attacks, and then have Nia attack all alone? That's what happens when I talk without paying attention. Yeah, not so the Earth Cave, because we have to go in there twice, at minimum a few times. But considering how long it is, and that it's absolutely filled to the brim with paralysis and poison monsters, you're probably gonna go in like 3 or 4 times. Please just kill the shadow. It's just a shadow. You just have to hit it real hard. Like that. And they drop crap. Just crap. It's not awful money. It is awful money, but it's not the worst. That's nice. Just go down and all the way to the right. I don't really know why this room exists. Not entirely sure of the point of the room. A room that I can just kind of have to skirt to the wall of. Like, oh, well. This is a thing that exists. A place that is real. exterminated.
Oh, of course. Well, this is taking forever.
Oh, of course. Why not? Why wouldn't I be paralyzed? Why not? I'm going to get more something to drink while everybody teams up on this crawl and murders it.
And I'm back.
Yay! Monster perished. Fantastic.
Hey, hey, bat.
I see you. And then once more we must head to the bottom right.
Yeah, right. Oh, no. Oh, God. Oh, God.
I don't want to die here. I want to get poisoned here, more correctly.
Really? They're not anywhere else in the game?
Huh.
I had no idea, actually. To be fair, though, I couldn't really tell you where most of the enemies in the game spawn. Other than the, War Machine Omega guy. I know he spawns in the last room of Tiamat's dungeon. He's the only guy, and I only know that because I like killing him for completing the game.
Death to all of the wolves!
Not know that about them.
Learning things every day.
Oh god, no. Okay, good, it died.
Right? Harder than the last boss of the game? Not quite as fun though if you weren't expecting it and just happened to stumble on him. It's like, oh. 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 Oh.
That was my response first meeting him, because I was not pleased.
Got the money, got the experience. I still don't understand why the game
moves everyone around when they're poisoned.
Up here. The enemy needs to be down here.
Okay, we're good. No more poison. Please. Please.
Yeah, I don't know how much of the stream you caught, but I am currently headed with the Mystic Key to get the... with the Mystic Key to get the treasures out of Marsh Cave, which is the last place I'll need to get them. Other than the Dwarven Cave. Of course we're poisoned.
Why wouldn't we be poisoned?
Why wouldn't we?
Why not?
Of course. At least they're already at the bottom, so they hopefully shouldn't move.
Oh, I did not know about him.
I always heard about Warmech because he was the guy, the one. I might look for him in this playthrough. Probably not hardcore because this is not going to be a 100% playthrough, but you know, we'll see.
Up here,
and then actually start using items.
this is where you're gonna go, I think. That's suspicious. We're not. Nope. Nope. Oh, hi there. Let's just throw out a fire too. I want these battles done with. I'd like to move on. Stunned. That's fine. White Mage was just attacking. She wasn't going to be doing a ton of damage as it was. Why? Do you remember if magic was so slow in the actual NES cart? Obviously, I'm playing this on the emulator, and I don't recall, like, doing a spell, and it's like, pause. You did 100 damage. Pause. Terminated. I don't remember that. I remember being just as fast as, like, normal physical attacks. It's just like, spell animation, and then, like, all the stats just tumble out. Yay! An adequate amount of money. Trying not to cough because of allergies. Yeah, this is where we need to go. Okay, that's not suspicious at all. Hisco demons! Wizards! Squid faces, who happen to be weak to lightning. Let's get them! Ow! Don't actually attack me, that'd be rude. Despite being called wizards, I don't think these guys actually know any spells. Not that we're gonna find out, because they're all gonna die. Except maybe that guy. Although he's gonna be attacked by Epps, so yeah, he's probably gonna die. Yeah, it's dead. It's gone. Oh, we missed. Rude. Fine. Always making me miss game. Team up! Kill him! Okay. Well, could have done that last time, but that's fine. Let's find out what's in this chest, because I genuinely do not remember. Money. I came down here for money. Is that really all that's in the marsh cave? No, it is not. There's other things. Oh, all the four in the bottom were actually genuinely locked before, but that's fine. Oh god, these things poison. Nope. Don't have the spoons to fight you. Silver armlet and a silver knife? I'd like the silver armlet, but I can live without the knife. I don't remember which one of these I've entered yet. Not entered that one. Move. Move, bat. Thank you. Oh, god. Scums. No. Nope. Nope. Hey, 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 hey. No poisoning my people. Thank you. Ashango. Okay, well, I should have seen that coming. Should have known. I didn't. Oh well. Hey! You will let us attack first, and then you will take your turns. Get lit? No, we're not. No, we're not. Not at all. Oh, such little damage. Why? The change. Why the change? It's fine. We're fine. are still alive, that's fine. Hopefully we're going to kill them. Find out which chest this is. You can wear the silver armlet. Who knows? I mostly want the silver knife to sell it. Because money. Ooh, money. Yay, Kenna leveled up. So excited. Silver knife. Nope, not useful. Already got better weapons. Excuse you, gargoyles. This is fine. We'll just kill you, I guess. Terminated. Yay. Aww. There we go. Okay, good. Battles always stress me out. This game is relentless. Hi there. Please move. Picture from the top. Monsters strike first. Oh, they're just cobras. Whatever. Shitty cobras, as it turns out. Spread around the damage, because I'm just great at this game. 8 whole damage. Hey! No poisoning. Although I don't think you can. I think in this area only asps can poison. Can crit, though. I mean, it's nothing to write home about, but... do that. Damn. Okay. Let's change who's hitting what. Hopefully everyone will die this turn. Hey, stop just smacking me. Still not dead. Ugh. How much health do these things have? Damn, 60 terminated. Yeah. Okay. We're just gonna team up on this guy then. Terrible experience to gold ratio. Anyways, silver armlet. Let's see if Lydia can wear that. She can. Let's see if the copper armlet is better than the chain. I don't think it is at all. We're gonna find out. Absorb 1746. Six. 60! So my evade shot through the roof, but my actual defense did not. So we're gonna stick with the chain. Which is fine. No! No! Run away! Run! Escape! Ow! Please stop! Don't poison me! Let me go! Okay, thank you! I was going to begin crying profusely. Bye bats, bye bats. Thanks for all the memories. Remember memories. Oh, no! Why do you strike first? That's why. So you can ruin my life. fine. Whatever. I'm already over it. And we were just gonna run. You give literally garbage experience, and I absolutely must use a spell to kill you. Yes, we can. Yes, we can. Please. I'm just a lowly meme farmer, tending to my memes. Let me live in peace. Thank you. Okay. Pures. Let's get some magic tickets. Somebody is seriously injured. Just very injured. Okay. Let's get you back at the front. Let's get you back at the bottom. Hi there. Oh, okay. I was gonna go around, but that's fine. I don't remember. I don't remember what mucks do. So I'm gonna go on a limb and assume awful, awful, shitty things. So let's just not. Oh, okay. I feel a little better having gotten off the bottom floor. Huh? Okay. No, not the bone. What are you doing? You attack the crawl, you attack the red bone, you throw down an ice jewel spell. Don't throw down an ice jewel spell. Instead, attack the crawl. We'll throw down a harm to spell. Well, there was an off chance he wasn't going to crit. Apparently it was really freaking low. Let's get something there. Let's see all of the bones attack people. One by one. That's at 58 damage, really? I should say, that's not going to be enough to kill it. That should be more than enough to kill all the bones, though. Because they have ridiculously low HP. Because they're just bones. Just bones. It's not to say this animation isn't gonna take forever. Can I attack? Yay, let's go. Just jamming on that A button. Killing everybody. How much money do I have right now? A lot. The answer is a lot. Okie dokie. Let me go. I'm almost out! It'll be smooth sailing. No! Oh god, no! Please, no. No, no! No poisoning! You stop! No, you can run! You can do it! I have faith in you! I have absolute faith in you! Thank you. Stupid scums. Worst enemy. Okay. I guess they're not the worst. I would probably put, like, ghouls, geists, and those kinds of things as the worst enemy. Because you run into, like, giant groups of them, and they all paralyze you. Is it saved? We're gonna do an actual save. Save. Save succeeded. Fantastic. Yeah, I know. because we are basically done getting the... Why? We're basically done getting the Mystic Key treasures. I mean, there's the ones that's in the Dwarf Cave, but we have to get those anyways. So we don't have to get them anyways. We have to go there anyway, so... Yeah, all of the backtracking is done. Finally. We can move on with our lives. I don't know. Just attack somebody. Just kill them, please. End this charade.
Ow.
Ineffective. I do know, though, that once we get to Melmond, we are going to definitely start running into spells that Kenno cannot equip that I will want. Like Exit, right? Or is it Warp? I forget which one's level 5. It's the one that takes you up a level in any dungeon. Like, a level closer to the exit. Because I know black mages cannot equip it. For their level 5 spell slot. They have to be wizards. So I know the red mage isn't going to be able to equip it. I just know. Chance to strike first. Sure, I guess. We'll kill them. They won't turn down free experience. Terminate it! It's your Wereblade, I think. I forgot who has the Wereblade and who has the Runeblade. And that guy, and that guy, and the first guy. At least these guys can't poison. And do one whole damage. So much damage. I'm guessing I gave Esh the Wereblade that kind of damage. One hit KO! Monsters perished. How nice of them. Up. I'm confused for a second. We're almost there. We're not doing this. Just in case, though, they're gonna harm you. So we're almost there, so I don't care to waste the spell slots. Please just run. Please just run. We'll just kill them all, I guess. That's fine. Here I was worried. So worried was I. If this last one doesn't die from harm 2, that's what I'm saying. And then I do successfully run and just miss all that experience, I was gonna be pissed. Well, we got them all. The music is playing. Let's go! What do I have to sell? I have a copper armlet on Kenno that I need to sell. Armlet, bracelet, bangle. Crit, but it wasn't enough. Kenno got hit for a whole one damage. Okay, self, now, please. Almost there. I'm guessing... Yeah, whatever. It's gonna be so pissed if you poison me. We're gonna risk it. We are totes gonna risk it. Okay, we're fine. You're okay. Wow, they don't drop anything, really. really. Was hoping it would be worth it. I was wrong. Okay. Excuse me. Excuse. It's fine. We're fine. We're fine. Let's go. Okay, so Kino's copper armlet. Take a nap. Get our spells back. Head to the dwarf cave below shit to kingdom come. Yep. Great. Take it. Okay, thanks. Bye. Got it out of a sticky marsh cave filled with poisonous creatures. Hope it's great. Actually, we didn't, we got the silver one out of there. Whatever. Whatever. Yep, that's nice. Okay, bye. Okay. You know what? No, I don't have the spoons. We're finally getting to move on from this terrible place. I'm ready to go. Just bye. Bye, Elflin. I will never see you again. I literally have no reason to return here. Okay, so... I forgot what everybody attacked already. Okay. You attack the Sahagin. You attack the top eye. You attack the bottom eye. You help with the Sahagin. Okay. So, we'll be heading west along the coast until we find a place to park our boat, and from there I think we head north? Is it north? I don't remember. No, it'll be south. It'll be south. Until we get to the Cave of Dwarf! Oh, missed. Eliminated. Delicious. You know, something that has occurred to me that I haven't checked, because Nia leveled up this stream. I did not actually see if she got a... She got a 5th level spell slot! Yeah! Oh yeah! Probably gonna get life. If she can get it, I don't remember if she can. Around here. There it is. Okay, and then we're gonna head south and kill this ogre. We're gonna head south and kill this ogre and head into the dwarf cave! Dwarf cave hype. Such hype. Oh, excuse me. Thought everybody had attacked you. Oh no, you're dead. What a pity. Such a pity. Yeah, Ash finally leveled up. That's pretty good. We're all level 12 now. Get up. I still don't know what luck does. I literally have no idea. I'm guessing something to do with crits. Probably how long status ailments last on you. That's all I can think of. There it is! The Dwarf Cave! Oh, why, game? Do you hate me? What did I do to you? Make me want to sit through this? Okay, we are going to fight these guys. We're going to fight them by throwing an ice 2 in their face and hoping they all die. Don't I have a silver knife too that I'm just carrying around? You do remember to sell that. Although I don't recall if there are any shops in the Dwarf Cave. I'm pretty sure not. There are Melmond. We just have to sit through all of the terminated wolves. Hello, cat. Cat meow. Can you meow for Twitch? No? You're gonna be super silent? Of course you are. When I actually want you to make noise. Oop, oop, oop. There you go. You're so good, kitty. It didn't take as long as I thought it would. Get some experience. And now the other cat approaches. One of the other cats. I have three. Imperator Furiosa. Come to collect her pets. And then leave. Her due fully paid. And there we go. What's around? Chests! Filled with money. Hi there. With the crystal, even the blind can see. Astro stole it from Matoya. I know that. I figured that out by now. Thank you. More money. Okie dokie. Hi, dwarf man. Dwarves can see in the dark. Congrats, I guess. Hooray! Okay. I'm looking for the floater. I'll bet with it, it could float anything. That's a slang term for poo. Sir, are you looking for poo? That sound? Narek is digging a canal. I don't know what sound you're talking about. The bracelet can protect you, like armor. Oh, okay. Did you meet the smith? Did you meet Smith, our blacksmith? I have not. With the crystal, even though... Yeah, okay, thanks. Bye. I'm guessing this is Smith? For the Light Warriors, I will make a truly legendary sword. However, my supply of adamant is exhausted. I'm guessing he means adamantium. Or adamantine. The earth is rotting slowly from the west. Okay. Horrifying, but good to know. That sound? Narek is... Okay, that's nice. That sound? It's... Oh, I know. Someone else literally just said that, but thank you. Are you Narek? Oh, wonderful. Nice work. Yes, yes, indeed. This TNT is just what I need to finish my canal. Now excuse me while I get to work. This thing's gonna blow a big-ass hole in the north of here. Okay. Box, you found a cabin. Nice. In the box, you found an iron helmet. Less nice, I guess. I don't think anybody else can wear an iron helmet. Yeah, nope. Nope. Dragon sword. Okay. Let's see what our stats are as Epps. 38.58. 34.58. Unfortunate. I think a thief can equip it. Let's check the stats. 26.42. $7.42. It is technically better. Okay. A silver knife. A wood helmet. Silver mail. Okay. Let's see. Pretty sure. Actually, what am I talking about? Epps is still wearing a wood hat. Worth a shot. Okay, now Epps' stats right now are 37, 31. 31.46. So it dropped. The house. Sure, that's fine. I guess then we're switching back. I thought the silver armor would be better. Maybe... I guarantee you it's better than chainmail because it's only slightly better than iron armor. So I'm not even gonna go check. I'm just gonna assume. Awesome. Okay, good. We can wear it. Somebody can wear it. Okay, let's get out of here. Oh, it's approaching 9 o'clock. Okay, so we'll get to Melmond. I'm gonna buy a spell. And then we'll probably end the game. Well, game. Unless if we're reading it. The stream. So we gave Narek the TNT. He blew us a canal. It's really convenient we had that. I didn't come here before to know that I needed it. Which I suppose, had I not beaten this game before, I would have to do. I don't remember how I beat the game before. No, I don't. I'm running out of physical time, so we're just running. I don't remember, like, the first time I beat this game. Like, I don't remember how much wandering around I had to do. But I'm guessing I would have just wandered here and be like, oh! Actually, no. I doubt that. Now that I think of it, I think every single time I've played the game, I was just like, let's just get all of the mystic item stuff first, and here's the canal. I didn't show it off before, but, of course, fight. Just run. Lit. Run. Okay, good. We got away. I didn't show it before, but there was like a little stretch of land right where my boat is currently. You couldn't pass through it. So now we can, and we're going west. Because as the dwarves said, the land is rotting from the west, which would be here, in Melmond. We'll go to that inn last. Hi there, man in beige. Warriors, revive the power of the orbs! I'm a farmer! Guess your life sucks right now, then, don't it? Yeah, we'll learn a spell. Life! Yes! Oh, thank God. She only has one spell slot, and I would definitely want to save it for life as opposed to Cure 3. So we're not going to buy any other spells right now. We will buy spells as spell slots become available. Sarda does not fear the evils of the cave. I know what you're referring to, but that's a real vague hint, girl. If the orb of Earth begins to shine again, the Earth shall revive. I'll look into that. Pass through the Titan's Tunnel, then south to find Sarda the Sage. They say the ancient people used a stone to make their ship float. The floater? The dwarf! I'm Jim! Jim the Dwarf! My home is the dwarf village, but I am here investigating. In the northern world, there once was a prosperous civilization, but now it is in ruins. Warriors, revive the orbs, and some of those two knives we have while we're here. Silver knife! The Titan who lives in the tunnel eats gems. He loves rubies. Good to know. Everybody knows me. What? You've never heard of Dr. Un? Une? I think it's supposed to be Un, though. The vampire of the Earth Cave is stealing the power of the Earth. We need your help. The Earth Cave is on the peninsula southwest of this town. So we have learned that Sarda is through the Titan's Cave. And to get through the Titan's Cave, we would need to give Titan a ruby, and we don't have a ruby. Also, the vampire is in the Earth Cave, and is totally the one who is responsible for all of the bad Earth stealing. Totally. Let's take a nap. That sounds good. Okay, we have saved. I think now is a good time to probably end the stream. Because I can't really get much else done in 15 minutes. I'll definitely be buying spells as Nianna levels up and gains more level 5 spell slots. But we have life! I'm so excited, we just have to keep her protected and safe. But we have life. If someone dies, we can bring them back. Thank the stars. Unless it's her. If it's her, we're fucked. Was there an item shop here? I will buy some items. I need some pures. I don't think there's an item shop here wandering around. Oh, okay. So, next time I stream, what is Tuesday? I will probably stream tomorrow night, probably for a few hours. Don't want to make any promises, because I might be working. I don't know. But, if not, I will be streaming tomorrow, and if not tomorrow, then Friday. Possibly both. Probably both. You know how it is. So, I hope you enjoyed this meanderingness. We finally moved on in the story. Three streams later, but we finally moved on. Okay, so see you guys next time. Kibba!